For a long time, biologists have known that small spiders use their silk to hitch a ride on air currents.
Whilst travelling through the air from island to island, there is a high risk of them ditching into the water. And it's not been known if or how spiders survive this event. Now, Dr. Sarah Goodacre has discovered a remarkable ability.
They have a lot of good ways of coping with being on water. So they use the surface tension to their advantage, a bit like a water boatman does. But more than that, they can put their legs up in the air and use them as sails, a bit like that boat is doing over there. And they can use this to sail across the surface of the water. The spider's using a silken line to drag across the surface of the water to stabilise it. And it might also be that it's useful because it might snag something as it's passing by.
A sort of anchor?
Sort of an anchor or a drag line, yes.
Each silk thread is comparatively stronger than steel, and the spider uses this strength to hold itself in position.
Why not just simply spin a silk thread and hope to be dragged off into the air?
Well, I mean, they're very good at doing that kind of behaviour from land, but it's much more difficult to do it from a water surface.
And what if it's a bit rough?
They're fine. Our experiments show that they do very well. Even if it's a bit rough, or even if they're doing it on salt water, fresh water, it doesn't matter. They use these behaviours to travel to safety.